Welcome everyone to our Excel learning tutorial series. In this tutorial, we will cover some of the interesting features of find function in Excel. Suppose you have this type of data and you want to search a specific data, like here I am going to search the daily. Then click on Home tab, go to Find and Select option. Select find from this drop down list. Click on options here. Type the word that you want to search. Select workbook within this. Click on match case. It will search only daily after clicking this match case. And then click also the match entire cell continents. Then click on find all. You can see here only daily it's searching. Next, you can also see and set to the one cell is there related to your search. By this way, you can search, you can make your search specific. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Please subscribe our channel on YouTube.